So San Diego's the last one. We got, so this one's gonna be 45/360. I'm not gonna write the formula down again. Times 2 times pi times 4. This one is 45/360 times pi times 4 squared. Put both those in the calculator. So length of the arc is 3.14 rounded. And the area of the sector is 6.2. All right, so again, these first few aren't super hard. They're just pretty straightforward and